Tinora hosting Patrick Henry, and cheerleaders getting the crowd going. How about Jaden Schultz with Patrick Henry rattling that one in for a three-pointer? Then Caleb Rosengarten is going to score down low before the half. Low-scoring affair in this one. Well, more than just those two buckets. Tinora with the 38-27 win over Patrick Henry.